Okay, well, I just realized that my mic wasn't working this whole time, but I will be right back. Give me one moment, please. Okay, I'm back. All right, let's go. Let's get back into it. All right, kind of just looking at this. So, is it, that's not, that's all, okay. That's just one function. Okay, so like run console command, that's a function. When does it get called? This is interesting. So I'm actually kind of curious how he's generating logs via screen. Screen Linux. Interesting. Okay. Okay, I think he creates a screen. So this guy, I think what he does is he creates a screen. See how he might. So realistically, okay, let's look through what else he has here. Let's do here. Okay. So here's his screen. Okay. Oh, here we go. Okay, and then this is the custom arguments, but I don't need any of that. Okay, this is interesting. Run screen attached to Minecraft to allow users to run commands in the Minecraft console. Okay, so then he creates an array. Patch log for JX, Apollo, copy Minecraft, start Minecraft, source. Okay, and then this runs the web UI script. That's fine. But the difference is that he. Okay, so like I already have the basics for this done. The only difference is that I need to put in tacl, I'm pretty sure, and then give it a directory. Am I in the right place? Yeah. Let's go down here. Because, yeah. Config, Minecraft, log, screen.log. So, like, yeah, all of that is fine. And then something else is that he, okay, yeah, that tracks, yeah. Okay, cool. So let's go ahead and do that, because I'm pretty sure, well, I mean, that's just where I need to start. So let's go ahead and create this log. So I'm going to actually mimic this a lot here. Let's do tech L. I kind of want to look at the usage of that though. So let's go back. Let's see what the usage of this is. Okay, tech L is, okay, that's interesting. I like that. And then I'll specify log file. And then I give it a place to put said stuff. And I'll put it in config. Oh goodness, it's bad. Fat fingering my keyboard. Cool. All right, I shouldn't need this anymore. But I'll keep it on the side here for future reference. Let's see here. Yeah. Okay, and then our homie that we're using for reference, he uses the .log extension instead of a text file. I'm kind of curious how that will look, but yeah. Anyways, let's make sure this is set up correctly. Config and server. Yep. Okay. Good. Yep. Well, actually, let's see what this is about. I'll leave it there. It's fine. Okay. So this is doing that thing. So yeah, it's just dumping all of the output right here. But what I really want to see though is well, okay. Well, first off, I won't be able to, yeah. So while it's here, I won't be able to do anything, which is fine. But yeah, let's let this thing do its thing. I'm going to put on some freaking lo-fi music. Oh goodness. Okay, it's playing. All right. I'll put this like here. Goodness, that's loud. Okay, couldn't hear myself think. It's still pretty loud though. Where did the mixer, what did they ever do with the mixer in Windows? I mean, I'm just gonna be honest. There we go. All right, cool. So the server's on. I can't really. Yeah, okay, that's fine. Oh. Now, if I do screen, this is really dumb. Okay, well, that's fine. Let's just kill it. All right, cool. Yep. All right. Can I do anything yet? I can't. There we go. So let's see what happened here. So we'll do. Actually, I don't think I set this up right. Oh gosh. Config. This doesn't exist, but let's see what happens. Wait, what am I doing? Why am I creating log files again? I'm doing backups. My brain just shut off. Yeah, but like the reason why is because interesting. I'm just trying to understand. Okay, so let's reference this guy's stuff again. So we're looking at so he uses the logs to interesting. To see, I think he uses the logs to see if the server's actually running. Yeah, but then sleep, and then that puts the command to sleep, or puts it to rest for however many hours. Screen logging of the Minecraft console is not enabled. Let's do. See, I might just try to do this without the screen then. Although, let's get this to. I mean, this is a necessary piece, to be honest. I mean, I'll do it. So, That's necessary. So Minecraft, it's gonna be called Minecraft underscore server. That's the actual. Right. That should do it. Let's see what it does here. Again. So we're gonna go. Right. I should have just typed it, my goodness. Yep, and then it opens it in browser. Okay. Might actually open up another Ubuntu instance here. I might pull up the Olama. This will be fun. Except it's like killing my computer. That's fine. I'm kind of curious. I wonder what the capability. So this is a local AI that I'm messing with, and I just want to see what happens with it. Well, I'll reference this later, see what I get. The server is up and running. Da, 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 da. I guess we'll just like run some commands, help. I think that'll recognize it. I don't know really. Let's just check. Okay, I have that one has a llama. Oh, actually, I'm kind of curious. How can I write a shell? Backups. Okay, that's kind of cool. It's kind of interesting the re system resources it uses when you ask it questions. It's really neat. This is so cool, though. Okay. Is so. This is the code comments. Okay. Yeah, that's really cool. That's just local. It's not ChatGPT. Network Chuck has a great video. If anybody wants to reference it, Network Chuck has a great video about this. Yeah, all right. Goodness. All right, there we go. So we're gonna do. Let's see if it worked. It did. It worked. Cool. All right, so that's neat. That is super cool. All right. Well, I love it when a thing works for the first time ever. Ugh. All right, so we have that. I wonder, okay, so here's an interesting test for it. The localized AI, that is. So I'm going to go in and I'm going to ask it some questions from our man Ben Hex here. And I'll be like, "Hey, what does the following code do?" I'm kind of curious at, like, it's Oh, that's interesting. What? Okay. What does this code do? What? Okay. Check out the GPU. Actually, the GPU's not being used a lot. Oh, okay, it just finished. That's why. This is actually really impressive. Wow. Okay. Let's do the next thing. So I guess we're going to, well, let's reference our little AI here. It's helping me. Yeah. So this is actually really interesting. Called numbers. Where's that at? I don't know where it's getting that from. It's probably getting it from. No, I don't know. That is so strange. So strange. Okay. Restarts the UI console. Huh. Yeah, so I'm gonna be honest, this is completely over my head. I'm gonna have to use a lot of this guy's code. And that's okay, I guess, but I need to understand it though, so that's the important part. What does the okay. I mean, I'll just this is actually kind of interesting. So something that I never have understood is this. I don't, it doesn't, it just doesn't make sense to me. So this is just going to be within a function called backup. I really don't feel like making a secondary script or another script file for this, so it'll do. There we go. Ooh. Let's see, I'm just thinking, give me a second. All right, so yeah. So typically for a backup function, what I'll do is actually let's just do a super basic, and we'll kind of reference this super basic thing. But I do need it to wait. See, this is the thing though. I could use super basic, but like it's just not what I need, man. I need this. So there's gonna be a need to be there's gonna need to be a global variable declared or a environment variable that'll have to be declared in the documentation. Oh, interesting. I guess I didn't, something else I didn't realize. Make screen web UI. So making the screen actually starts the server. Go figure. I mean, that makes sense. So I just don't need this. Use and oops. So, man, I think I'm gonna need to do some research on this, man. This is kind of I don't really want to I don't really want to sit here and just code and then not understand what any of this means, to be honest. But anyway, all right, give me a second here. Throwing something away. Huh. So we will do. Okay, this is still running. This doesn't need to be running. I'm getting out of it. I'm getting this. I'm just reclaiming some system resources here. All right, put my AI over here. There we go. So back up. See, that's why he has another. Via screen. If create backup hours is greater than zero, then okay, well, that's fine. We'll just do we'll do a placeholder. So we'll do if one I don't know if that'll work, to be honest, but we'll find out. If it is greater than zero, then while true. Oh, well, I guess it's just like while. Yeah, that'll work. While true. I'm kind of copying this word for word. And we'll do an echo. Echo. Actually, I think I'm just gonna do. We're going to do this. All right, we're gonna move this somewhere else for testing. I'm not gonna run it all in one thing. Echo. Testing. This is how many. I don't know. Just something random. We'll do like a sleep command, but I'm not going to do that for this. My gosh. Thank you. I can't type. If there isn't a file that exists at this one's gonna be different, so. This is going to be test functionality, so it doesn't have to do. We'll do this. We'll put this in here. Exit with code one error. Yeah, and then FI. Echo. So, I like my comments being nice, so. Actually, let's see if it figures it out. I have no idea. It may not. It's just thinking. I forgot my, or OBS is also using my. That is so cool though. This AI is really smart. I mean, it's just good stuff. It's actually useful. So I just hopped on X because I got sucked into a black hole. If you guys like Dune, you should check out Dune Awakening. It's a good game. It will be a good game. I think that devs are super active in the comments. There we go. Just sending it to one of my friends because, getting sucked into black holes is great. Okay. So, I don't know, what does this conditional mean? Oh. Wait, no way. Let's just quick load. Don't think that's correct, though. I had no idea though that was a command. That's a really interesting use. That's a really interesting piece of code though. If I'm gonna use it, I would have never. It would have taken me a very long time to realize that's what that was. That's why I appreciate AI, I guess. Equals 0. Goodness. I'm just gonna copy that. This is really interesting. So that's like string notation, I believe, or some kind of, it's just like formatting of strings. I'll ask this how it works too. Yep, format specifiers. Okay, that's helpful. Thank you. So that's a command. And then I'm telling it to specify what I want. So if I was to run this, let's just run this. I kind of want to see what this looks like. So let's go here. Cool. So if I type in just date, 3:13 at 16:30:30. That's really clever. See, I learned something new. I learn something new every freaking day, and it's really cool. Okay. So yeah, okay, of course, yeah. So we're gonna do, since this is a test script, we're gonna create this in, what am I doing? Make directory. What does the tech P do? Let's just go here. Interesting. I wonder why he would do that. I'm not gonna worry. Oh, I see. That would actually help me a lot. With some of my other stuff. I don't know, no, not really. We'll just do I need that? No, I because then it might overwrite everything. But I mean, if it doesn't exist anyways, it doesn't matter. All right, we're gonna make this also. We're just gonna make this in the root directory. Then I'm gonna name it. Backups, and then we're going to name it after the variable. And I'm going to copy from HR. Okay. Yeah, I think it has it all. Even for this modded server. And then I want to put this I just want to put it into this area. I put a percent sign, this needs to be a dollar sign. That would have been frustrating. All right. Now this is going to be interesting. Let's see what happens. I'm going to rename the script. Hello? I was doing it from the right directory. RIP. Yeah. Syntax. What am I doing wrong here? Well, it's also not going to run anything because I'm not calling the function. I'm not doing something correctly. And I didn't close this either because I'm an idiot. I mean, I don't need else, right? I don't know, maybe I do. Else go. I'm struggling, man. What am I doing? I'm really screwing something up. I don't know what it is. Oh, because it's a. Yeah, okay. We're good. Uh-oh. I did let's see if it did s it let's see Okay. All right, I'm gonna be honest. I'm gonna pick up tomorrow. I'm gonna stop the stream here. Think this is decently productive. It's just a lot of learning, and frankly, I'm super tired and I gotta get ready for the gym. So, I will talk to you.